Hello everyone, welcome in SK Commerce classes, Bookkeeping and Accountancy 12th Commerce. Dear students, we will learn here partnership firm and partnership final account. A basic problem with multiple adjustments, how to solve this problem, how to prepare a trading account, how to prepare profit and loss account, how to present balance sheet to get out of marks, as well as how to calculate gross profit and net profit. This is a recorded video on my Zoom live lectures. You can listen the sound and questions and answers discussed with my students. Then you can watch how to present the answer to get out of marks. There are so many videos based on theory lectures, practical problems and MCQs available on this channel. If you want, then subscribe the channel and share this video to your friends. Let's get start today's problem, final account with multiple adjustments on this board. Final account problem number 13, page number 25. Ya problem madhe kay navin hai pa, adjustments ahet bharpur. प्रामुख्याने बॅड डेट्स आणि आर ई टी डी ची ऍडजस्टमेंट तुम्हाला दिसते. ऍडजस्टमेंट नंबर थर्ड, दिस इज न्यू वन. ओके, देन ऍडजस्टमेंट नंबर फिफ्थ, दॅट इज अ गुड्स ड्रॉइंग बाय पार्टनर. ओके, दिस इज न्यू वन. ओके, ऍडजस्टमेंट नंबर सिक्स, गुड्स डिस्ट्रॉइड बाय फायर अँड इन्शुरन्स कंपनी ऍडमिटेड अ क्लेम ऑफ रुपीज 6400. दिस ऍडजस्टमेंट वी हॅव ऑलरेडी टेकन इन द प्रिव्हियस एक्झाम्पल. हॅलो, यस. And in the trial balance there is hidden adjustment. Hidden adjustment, 12% bank loan.
Bank.
And date of the loan taken is given in the bracket. Okay.
Okay.
हा, ही adjustment कशी सोडवायची आपल्याला समजून घ्यायचं आहे. As per the solution, we have already prepared here trading and profit and loss account as you see on the screen board. Okay. Then Sita Gita's balance sheet here, and also in the working we prepare partner's capital account. Okay,
okay,
okay. So give me the answers of my questions. First of all, we need to find out capital which is already given in the balance sheet, sorry, which is given in the trial balance. What is capital here? Hello. 1,50,000 and 1,00,000. Which side? Is there a drawing given in trial balance? Is there a drawing? Drawing आहे का पा? नाही. ओके, सो डोंट
वरी.
देन स्टार्ट युअर प्रॉब्लेम फ्रॉम द ऍडजस्टमेंट नंबर फर्स्ट. व्हॉट इज ऍडजस्टमेंट नंबर फर्स्ट हियर?
क्लोजिंग स्टॉक
62,400. व्हॉट इज द पोस्टिंग ऑफ दिस क्लोजिंग स्टॉक?
Trading account credit side.
What is second effect of this closing stock?
बैलेंस
शीट, एसेट साइड ला,
ओके, क्लोजिंग स्टॉक 62,000 एंड
400
ना,
ओ
ओके, इज इट राइट? यस. देन व्हाट इज द सेकंड एडजस्टमेंट वैष्णवी, रीड द सेकंड एडजस्टमेंट वैष्णवी. हेलो ऋषि,
हेलो
ऋषि,
यस सर.
समीक्षा रीड व्हाट इज सेकंड एडजस्टमेंट हियर.
डिप्रिशिएट मशीनरी बाय 10% एंड बिल्डिंग बाय 15%.
ओके वेरी गुड. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द अमाउंट ऑफ मशीनरी एंड बिल्डिंग फ्रॉम द गिवन ट्रायल बैलेंस. ओके, इज देयर बिल्डिंग एंड मशीनरी?
यस
यस. What is amount of building? What is amount of machinery?
Building and machinery
2,000. First of all, we will take machinery, that is 84,000. Machinery at the asset side, right na?
Yes.
Yes sir.
What is amount of machinery?
84,000.
Less depreciation.
10%
What is the 10% of 8,400? What is the answer? 84,000 minus
8,400. 75,600.
Again, we have to write here building na?
Oh, building. 2 lakh.
What was cost? Very good. 2 lakh rupees.
2 lakh.
2 lakh minus?
2 lakh.
Less? Depreciation.
Depreciation. 15%.
15%. Very good. 15%. What is the 15% of 2 lakh?
5%, sir.
30,000.
Is there 5% or 15%? See, Viran.
15%.
15%. So, what is 15% of 2 lakh?
30,000.
What is the answer? What is the answer?
1,70,000.
What is second effect of this depreciation? 8,400 and 30,000. What is second effect?
Profit and loss
account.
Debit side of P&L account. Debit side to depreciation. Right na?
Oh.
Yes.
Depreciation account. Okay. First machinery. Machinery. What is the amount of machinery?
8,400.
Then
building.
What is the amount of building?
30,000.
8,400. What is the total
here? 38,400.
Okay.
38,400.
What is the next adjustment here?
Yeah, written
off bad debt.
Write off bad debts and RDD on debtor. Then we need to find the amount of debtor or RDD or bad debts from the given
debtor.
What is the amount of debtor? What is the amount of debtor? Look in the
debtor.
75,000.
What is the place of debtor in our financial statement? Whether debtor falls in trading account or profit and loss account or in balance sheet?
Balance sheet.
At which side?
Asset side.
So write down the amount of debtors in the asset side of balance sheet. Okay. Debtors. What is the amount? 75,000 na? Okay. We need to subtract two items. Which two items?
First, they
tell us write off bad debts 3,000 and then after RDD 2%. Okay.
Oh.
Do you understand what I'm telling?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
What they tell us write off bad debts rupees 3,000 at first, after then RDD 2%. Okay. So we need to subtract these 3,000 as bad debts from the given debtors. Okay. Sir, so what is the bad debts? 3,000. So answer will be 72,000 na? Do not write 70 to 1000 at the outer column. Okay? Do not write here. Then make again less RDD.
How much percent? 2%.
Okay, sorry, 2% is here. So what is 2%? 2% of 75?
1450.
2% of 75 or 2%
of 72?
72. 2% of 72. Huh. So what is 2% of 72,000? 1440. Okay, 1440. So at the outer side, the answer is 72,000 minus 1440. Okay,
70,560.
Okay, dear students, these 3000 is our loss, and this 1,000 to 440 is also our loss. Okay, so all these two losses we need to transfer at the debit side of P&L account.
Yes.
Right, na? Why?
Oh.
Because of these two items, our asset decrease. Our asset decrease or increase?
Decrease.
So this 3000 and 1450, sorry, 1440 is our gain or loss?
Loss.
And we always transfer all the losses at the debit side of P&L account. Okay, so I will write here bad debts. Bad debts, which bad debts? Sir, new bad debts.
New.
What are they? 3000. Again, I will write 2 RDD. Which RDD? New RDD.
New.
What is amount? 1,450.
440.
Okay. Is the third adjustment complete? Over? Third adjustment? Okay. What is the fourth adjustment?
Outstanding salary. 1,000.
You know what is the effect of this adjustment? Outstanding. Whenever you saw the outstanding item, we need to addition, make addition, okay?
Yes.
So first of all, find out salary from the given trial balance. Is there salary?
Salary.
No. No, sir. No. There is no salary in the given trial balance. Anybody find salary?
No, sir.
No, no, sir.
So, we will write this outstanding salary. If there is salary, we will record the salary at the debit side of P&L account, okay?
Okay.
So, I will write here to salary, but amount is not given, so I will write nil. Nil. Do you understand? Then make addition.
Add outstanding.
Yes. Outstanding.
Add outstanding salary.
Outstanding. What is the amount of outstanding salary?
6,000.
Can we make addition? Nil plus 6,000.
6,000.
Then again wages is there.
Oh.
Write down wages. Wages.
Two wages.
Is there wages in the given trial balance?
Yes.
How much?
Yes.
How much?
6,600.
Then make addition. Add outstanding. Outstanding. How much rupees?
2,400.
Then what is addition? 6 plus 2, 7, 8, 9,
9,000.
9,000.
What is the second of the second effect of these the two outstanding at the asset side or at the
balance sheet liability side.
Here, watch outstanding expenses. Then first salary. What was the amount of salary?
6,000.
Then what was the amount of wages?
4,400.
The total will be 8,400.
400.
Do you got it? What is the effect of outstanding? Hello?
Yes, sir.
What is the next adjustment, Snehal? Goods of rupees 4,000.
Goods of rupees 4,000 and 3,000 taken by Sita and Dita.
Okay.
Well done.
Goods of rupees 4,000 and 3,000 taken by Sita and Gita. Okay. Goods taken over by the partner. Is it incoming of goods or outgoing of goods?
Outgoing.
We record all the outgoing of goods. Where?
Trading account credit side.
By goods drawing. Okay. Which one? First partner, Sita.
Sita. 4,000.
What is the amount of Sita?
4,000.
And what is the amount of Gita?
3,000.
What is the total?
7,000.
What is second effect of this drawing?
Partners capital account debit side.
To
drawing.
Goods drawing. 4,000 and
3,000.
Okay.
3,000.
Then what is the next adjustment here? Goods of rupees
8,000 destroyed by fire and insurance company admitted claim of rupees 6,000.
Very good. Remember this adjustment we have already taken in the previous example. This adjustment has three effects. First effect for outgoing of goods, second effect from insurance claim, and third effect for the loss because of goods destroyed by fire. Okay. So we will first record rupees 8,000. 8,000 goods destroyed. Is it incoming of goods or outgoing of goods?
Outgoing.
So outgoing of goods we need to record at the credit side. Okay. I will make here some place for buy closing stock. Here buy goods destroyed by fire. How much rupees?
8,000.
Then what is the amount receivable from our insurance company?
6,400.
Okay. Write down here at the asset side insurance claim. 6,400. Then observe here 8,000 goods destroyed, but insurance company pass a claim rupees 6,400. Clear cut profit or loss here?
Lost.
How much rupees?
1,600.
And where we have to record that loss?
P&L account.
To goods loss by fire. How much rupees? 1,000 and?
600.
Okay. Then what is the next adjustment here? Finish. Okay. Then transfer the remaining items. Building. Machinery already taken, furniture, asset side,
60,000,
furniture. I will write here now furniture. First make some place for asset. Okay, furniture, furniture, furniture. What is the amount of furniture?
16,500.
Okay. Then next item.
Creditors.
What is the place of creditor? Trading account,
P&L
account, balance sheet. 46,150. Creditors here. 46,150. Okay.
150.
Then
advertisement.
Where is advertisement here? Yes. What is the place of advertisement?
P&L account debit side.
Two advertisement. What is the amount?
12,000.
Then advertisement. After advertisement, there is a power and fuel.
What
is the place of power and fuel?
Trading account debit side.
There is no place trading account debit side. Is there purchase return, sales return? No. So I will write here power and fuel. To power and fuel. What is the amount of power and fuel?
4,500.
Okay. Then power and fuel, capital already taken, debtors already taken, purchases 1,20,000. Is there purchase return? No purchase return. Tell me, what is the place of purchases?
Trading account.
Okay, two purchases. How much amount?
1,20,000.
After purchases, there is carriage 3,200. Carriage, two carriage. Okay. I will make some place here first. Okay, two carriage. Trading account debit side, na? What is the amount? Carriage?
3,200.
Okay. Then carriage, after carriage, what is here? Opening stock. What is the place of opening stock?
Account.
Trading account. Debit side.
Okay. What is the amount of opening stock?
44,000.
After closing stock, opening stock, there is the office rent 14,600. Where office rent is? Office rent. What is the amount? 14,600.
600.
Okay. Then office rent, after office rent, wages already taken, cash. Where is cash? 3,250.
Balance sheet asset side.
Okay, balance sheet asset side here, cash. What is the amount of cash?
3,200.
Okay, sales. Then sales. 2,20,000. Where sales
trading
is?
Credit side.
Okay.
Trading account credit side.
2,20,000, na? Then after sales, there is a 12% bank loan. Listen carefully, there is a hidden adjustment by name 12% bank loan. Amount is given at the credit side. Is it our asset or liability?
Liability.
Okay. Then first of all, write down this bank loan at the liability side. 12% bank loan. 12% bank loan is here. 12% bank loan. Okay, amount 75,000 at the inner column. Okay, what is the meaning of here hidden adjustment? This loan we have taken on 1st October 2018. When we taken loan? Hello?
1st October 2018.
And what is the date of trial balance here?
31 March 2019
many years completed from loan taken? October, November, December, January, February and March. How many months?
Six months.
So, because of interest, bank loan increases or decreases?
Increases.
Make addition here, add interest. How much percent?
12%.
And how much months?
Six months.
So what is 12% of 75,000? Look here, 75,000 into 12%, okay? Again into 6 divided by 12, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
What is the answer here?
4,500.
So what is addition here? 75,000 plus 4,500.
79,500.
Is this 4,500 our income or loss?
Loss.
So where loss is recorded?
P&L account.
So interest on bank.
Bank loan.
What is the amount? 4,000 and?
4,500.
Okay. Then printing and stationery is here. Printing and stationery. What is the place of printing and stationery?
Profit and loss.
Okay, to printing and stationery. What is the amount?
7,500.
After printing and stationery, there is a motor car. What is the place of motor car?
Balance sheet asset side.
Motor car. What is the amount?
25,000.
Okay. Then after motor car, there is RETD. RETD amount is at the credit side. And we record all credit item at the credit side of either a trading account or either P&L account.
Okay.
So, where RETD is to be recorded? Old RDD?
P&L account credit, sir.
By RDD. 3,000, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then bills payable. Bills payable where?
Balance sheet liability side.
Liability side. Bills payable. How much rupees?
15,000.
Okay. Then last item is commission received. Is it our income or expense?
Income.
Where income is recorded?
P&L account credit side.
P&L credit side.
How much rupees?
7,000.
Okay. Then finish?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Close the trading account. Which side is heavier?
Credit side.
Make addition of all those credit side items. 2,20,000 plus 7,000 plus 8,000 plus
8,000.
What is addition here?
297,400.
Okay. Take this amount here. And then 297,400 minus 44,000 plus 120,000, right na?
Yes, sir.
10,000 plus 3,200. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Is this calculation right or wrong?
Right.
So what is the answer here?
1,60,700.
Is this answer given in the problem?
Yes.
Yes.
So we have right answer, but sir, it is debit balance or credit balance?
Credit balance.
So credit balance indicate our losses or profit?
Profit.
So what is the name of this profit?
Gross profit.
Debit side profit we will transfer at the credit side of P&L account, that is by gross profit. Right now?
Yes.
How much rupees? 1,16,000 and?
15,700.
Then again make addition. Okay. I will just subtract some lines from, remove some lines here. Okay. Is it clear view?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So make addition first. I will remove one more line. Okay. Is it now clear? Make addition. 1,16,700 plus 3,000 plus 7,000. What is the answer?
1,26,700.
Okay. So, how to calculate here balance? Sir, 1,26,700 minus addition of all those expenses, right na? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So, what are the amount?
Yes,
tell me, what are the amount? 38,400 plus 3,000. Plus 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 1,440, 37,650. Is your answer?
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
37,600. What is the name of this balance? Two?
Net profit.
Net profit. Net profit.
How many partners we have? Sita?
Two partners.
Sita and Gita.
What is the ratio of their partners? Not given, na?
Equal ratio.
Not given, no. So we will distribute this profit in equal ratio to both of them, okay? 1/2. What is 37,660 into 1/2? So answer is
18,830.
What is the second effect of this profit?
Partners
account credit side of partners capital account 18,830. Okay, right here by net profit 18,830. Okay, then make addition 1,50,000 18,830. How much total is 1,18,830. Okay. Record the same figures here at the debit side. Right now?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then make subtraction here. Here we have to subtract 168,830. Minus 4,000, right now?
Yes.
So answer is equal to 118,830 minus 3,000. Okay. And the answer is 115,830. Two balance.
Carry.
And we have to record this amount at the liability side. 164,830. 164,830 and
115,830.
Okay. Partners capital. First partner is Sita, then Geeta.
Geeta.
What is the addition here? 164,830 plus
158,30.
हाँ, total is 286,60. Right na?
Yes sir.
Okay.
Yes,
sir. Then on the screen, can you see the full view of balance sheet?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
I just removed the last line. Yes, okay. So tell me, what is the total of assets side? First of all, we will take 75,600 plus 6,400. Then 16,500, 3,200, and 25,000. Okay. What is total? 4,29,700. Plus 79,500 plus 15,000. Okay? Yes. The both sides get tallied. Okay? Is the same answer given in the problem? Hello? Same answer?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video.